air, dry air, that's a friend to us. Dry air is something we always like to see, and this is extremely dry air. We've seen this over the last 2-3 days or so, and it's kind of highlighted here in the orange color. This is dust at about 7,000 to 15,000 feet in the atmosphere, and the forecast calls for a lot of that Saharan dust to move into the Caribbean over the next few days and even into the Gulf of Mexico. Obviously, that's good news as far as tropical development goes. Also, that dry, dusty air kind of reflects the sunlight, so the waters don't have a tendency to maybe warm up as much if skies were completely sunny. Another good thing. And here's the third thing that may happen for us over the weekend. That dry, dusty air often makes for very nice sunrises and sunsets, so that might be something that you might want to keep in mind first thing in the morning, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We do have something in the tropics that we're watching, but that dry air may help to inhibit the development of that system. We'll show it to you, have our full report from the tropics, and of course your 7-day forecast too, coming up shortly here on WDSU.
I don't think I would ever say this, Jim, but bring on the Saharan dust. Bring it on.